I'm Dina Ronsan. I'm here representing ArtInvesta, and I want to formally welcome you all. For us, this is our first experience of running a fundraiser for Amanda Young, and they do such incredible work. We're delighted to be able to do it. For some of you visiting today, this might be your first experience of ArtInvesta. And even though we're here physically, we are actually a website.
Huge, huge thank you to the artists who are donating 10% of their profits to our foundation. It is so much appreciated. Every little bit helps. We're a small foundation, a WA based. We're mostly relying on volunteers.
We've got a lady here called Lindy Boyle, and the word association for Lindy that I came up with anyway is quality, because when you look at Lindy's work, the colours are so rich, they're so vibrant, it's absolutely beautiful.
I'm from the Amanda Young Foundation. As I said before, Barry and Lorraine Young set up the foundation in response to the death of their daughter at 18 in 1998, and they're dedicated to ensuring that everyone is aware of this disease and aware of the symptoms and what action to take.
Tracy Knowles Sherry, my favourite word for Tracy is surprise. Not that I'm surprised by what she can do, but surprised by the consistent, fabulous artworks that she comes up with.
So what is it? It's a bacterial infection that is communicable. It's passed from person to person.
And Nelly, we've got a Nelly Salo here, and I've chosen the word fledgling for a Nelly. Not that she's a bird or anything like that, but the fact is that she hasn't actually realised, I don't think, how incredibly talented she is, and there's something so lovely about the naivety of this beautiful emerging artist.
The reason you need to know about it, despite it being such a rare disease, is that it can kill within 24 hours, as unfortunately Amanda Young found out.
We've got Judith Brooks here. Judith, I've chosen provocateur. I don't know if you'll talk to me after this, Judith. If any of you were fortunate enough to be at the Amanda Young Foundation, now, as you walked onto the red carpet to get into the ball, you were actually greeted by the most magnificent portrait of Amanda Young. That beautiful work was a Brooks original, and Judith so generously donated that to the Amanda Young Foundation.
The early symptoms resemble a virus or gastro.
Ida, forgive me, but I've associated the word family. There's something so warm and something so welcoming with Ida's work.
70% of people who have Lynch-Knock disease make a full recovery.
So. We've got a lady here called Judy Lamont. She'll be hiding somewhere. But Judy's such a strong woman. I've chosen the word strength. This is a lady who, when you meet her, she looks so delicate and sophisticated, yet I know that she used to hang out of a helicopter mustering wild goats. Gail Dell, there's no other word to describe her except dynamo. This woman has more energy than you could possibly imagine. She's so innovative, she just thinks outside the square.
So that shows the speed with which meningococcal disease can kill. Within 24 hours, an incredibly vibrant, fit, healthy young woman was taken from her family.
A beautiful artist here, Leslie. Leslie Fitzpatrick, she's got a couple of pieces at the back of the room, the mosaics in glass, and I think they're both sold already. Are they, Leslie? Yes, they've got offers, we're doing really well. But Leslie, I associated the word freedom. Believe it or not, this amazing woman is an incredible surfer. She's got this beautiful connection with the ocean and with nature.
But because it can kill within 24 hours, we want everyone to be aware of those symptoms, to have the confidence to go to the hospital, to say, I think this might be something seriously wrong with me. And if you're just brushed off, to have that confidence, just insist on medical treatment and further tests.
And we've got Jan Rowe. The word actually I chose for her is actually connection, because Jan Rowe is a spiritual artist. She's just lovely.
But what we do have is this magnet that has the symptoms on it. Everyone please grab one before you leave today. They're on the table over there. Stick it on your fridge and just forget about it. But next time you're unwell with, you know, viral symptoms or gastro symptoms, just have a quick check.
And Alba, accomplished. Alba's our consumer professional. She's actually on our board as well.
So thank you again, and please do come and have a chat with me if you've got any further questions. Thank you.
And our final artist is a young man called Ryan Ackerman. Now, you've seen Ryan's work around, it's quite different. It's amazing designs and patterns, and he works in pen and ink. And the reason that I chose future for Ryan is that literally a short while ago, it appeared that Ryan wouldn't have a future. These wonderful artworks that he has come up with are from his near-death experience. So he's got quite a story to tell. Well, that's it. I want to thank you all. I want to thank Josephine and Effective Legal for... not Josephine. Definitely Josephine, Effective Legal, for arranging this great venue for us. I'd like to thank all the volunteers and Jackie and Susan who are behind the desk. These amazing girls can register you. You know, even if you don't buy something right now, if you want to register with the website, they can guide you through that. Also, Deanna Versace, if you've got any hard-hitting questions, anything that's really complicated about the site or about anything financial, direct it to Deanna. If you need to know anything about the ethic of the site or the motivation, please ask Mara. If you want to know anything that's really easy to answer and there's a bit of fluff, please ask me.